gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening.
Dear eight performers, welcome to Cyprus, welcome to Alexander the Great. I hope you are enjoying your stay, and I wish you an excellent evening. On behalf of Kanika Hotels PLC, I would like to take this opportunity and I address my thanks for choosing Cyprus. Thanks to Thomas Cook choosing our hotels for this very special event. Thank you very much and enjoy yourself. Now I would like to invite Mr. Richard Calvert to address his speech. Thank you very much again. And enjoy your evening, enjoy your stay in Cyprus. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kostas. Good evening, everybody. I can see you're all pretty hungry, so I'm going to keep this as short as I can. What I'm going to do, I'm going to talk about three things mainly. I'm going to talk about Cyprus, I'm going to talk about you, and I'm just going to talk a little bit about tour operations. I think you've had a great week. The feedback I'm getting is that you've had a fantastic week this week, and obviously there's a lot of work that goes behind the scenes from a lot of people. So we'll start off with a few formalities and about some people we need to thank. And I'm going to start off, first of all, with the Cyprus Tourist Office. Now, the Cyprus Tourist Office, one of the main sponsors, they've been put a hell of a lot of work behind getting everything ready here for you, and I think you agree they've done a fantastic job. And I'd like you to give your appreciation to Christos from the Cyprus Tourist Office, who's going to come up and say a few words. And Christos is just going to say a couple of words of thanks to you as well.
Dear friends, welcome to Cyprus. Firstly, I have to congratulate all that made this fabulous event. Congratulations, it's an excellent event, and I'm very glad and proud to be here with you. I'm very delighted to be here with you this evening and would like to extend a warm welcome on behalf of the Cyprus Tourism Organization. We hope that that in the past few days you have been able to experience firsthand the wonderful attractions on the island, and that you have witnessed the high standards offered in the establishments you have visited. We would like to thank you for your continued support, which is invaluable, and we trust that following your visit, you will be able to promote the island even more on your return to the UK. Many congratulations to you all on your success being here as great performers. As I said before to Richard, I hope you will become greater performers by selling more and more Cyprus. And I will close with a simple wish. Love Cyprus the way Cyprus loves you. Thank you very much and enjoy your evening.
Okay, next word of thanks is, obviously, as I said behind the scenes, the logistics about looking after you and making sure you're having a good time is amazing. And I want to thank and ask to come up on stage to accept the small token of appreciation. Michaelis from our handling agent, Sunhouse, because they do all the transportation, the logistics, so a big hand for Michaelis. Last night, I believe you had a wonderful evening, so I'll invite the representative from Constantino Brothers to come and collect a small token. I don't have his thoughts, please. Thank you. Also, a couple of days ago, you had a beach barbecue, which was kindly sponsored and hosted by the Nisi Beach, and I'd like to ask Nikos to come up and collect a small token of appreciation, please. And obviously we've got the gala evening tonight, but you've got one more night tomorrow, and which is an evening hosted by Future Hotels, who own...